And welcome to my first hockey stick challenge. Today it's going to be Pilates. It's okay. And it is going to be using a ladder barrel. You can do these with a big Pilates ball. You can also do these with the BOSU, lower down to the ground. And you probably want a wall to have your feet stabilized into. Sort of like the ladder acts for me. So the first one we're going to do is a very common one. We're going to come in front. If you go up the ladder, you're going to sort of sit in front. Now, if you're on a ball, you just need to be careful. Your legs are probably going to be a little bit more jammed in because the ball is unstable. The barrel is the stable piece of equipment. So from here, you look ahead. And you initiate from the pelvis as you exhale. Slowly roll down. Good. Once you're down, hopefully my hat stays on. And we're going to go up and my hat stays down. And that's okay. And then we're going to go ahead and come all the way up. Follow the hockey stick with your eyes. And then press in. And slowly come back up. Totally lost my hat. And you're going to go ahead and curl and roll back. Good. Lock the control. Go back. Open up. Good. And then we're going to follow the hockey stick with the eyes. And continue with the core to come back up. Good. You can do that a few times. Then we're going to go ahead.